Imagine entering, you know, a Web3 community in real life. What would that look like to pay for your coffee with tokens that you've earned in a community? What would it look like to send your kids to a school that is part of the tokenized community? I think we'll see more of this merging of Web3 communities that are currently living online, but they will start to bleed more into our real everyday lives.